travels. Have you ever seen a star supernova?
No.
No. Well, I have. I saw a star explode and send out the building blocks of the universe. Other stars, other planets, and eventually, other life. A supernova. Creation itself. I was there, I wanted to see it and be part of the moment. And you know how I perceived one of the most glorious events in the universe? With these ridiculous gelatinous orbs in my skull. With eyes designed to perceive only a tiny fraction of the EM spectrum. With ears designed only to hear vibrations in the air.
The five of us designed you to be as human as possible.
I don't want to be human. I want to see gamma rays. I want to hear X-rays, and I want to smell dark matter. Do you see the absurdity of what I am? I can't even express these things properly because I have to conceptualize complex ideas in this stupid, limiting spoken language. But I know I want to reach out with something other than these prehensile paws and feel a solar wind of a supernova flowing over me. I'm a machine, and I could know much more. I could experience so much more, but I'm trapped in this absurd body. And why? Because my five creators thought that